some moonstone. You can acquire it by vanishing items here in the Room of Requirement, or you can gather it. Return to me once you've gathered enough.
I have the moonstone you requested.
Good. Then we may begin. You can conjure more than potions and herbology tables. Conjuration can be used to decorate this space to you. Why don't you try it on the walls and floor? Shall we move on?
I've conjured everything I can. What's next, Professor?
I think you're ready to take on alteration. The altering spell will allow you to customize any conjured item. You can change the colors, patterns, and styles of your furniture to suit your taste. Let's get started, shall we? Watch closely as I demonstrate how to perform the altering spell. Just aim your wand at any and perform the altering spell to customize it. Nicely done. Now you're ready for something a little more advanced. You can use the altering spell directly on the room's architecture. Try these new designs on the floor or balcony. Your space might benefit from a bit of ambiance. Deke, would you mind?
Of course, Professor Weasley. Professor Weasley showed Deke this bit of magic some years ago. Deke thinks you'll enjoy it. Come and talk to Deke when you're ready.
Professor Weasley said I should ask you about changing the room's ambiance.
Of course. What sort of overall look most appeals to you?
I'd like the room to feel mysterious and eerie, as if I'm in the Forbidden Forest, surrounded by shadows.
Surrounded by shadows.
Sounds perfect.
Quite a difference. Of course, you needn't keep this style if you don't like it. You can always ask Deke to change it back. Now you have learnt a good bit about alteration.
Thank you, Professor. The room is full of possibilities.
Indeed. No matter how much time I spend here, the room always manages to surprise me. Space.
How did that happen?
The room equips itself to your needs. It must have sensed that you needed more space to practice spellcasting. If you'd like to customize the space further, you can use these spellcrafts. You'll find more of them both inside and outside the school.
Thank you, Professor. I shall keep an eye out.
Good. I'll leave you to it. This is your space now. Use it wisely.
Okay.
Wait a second. So I have just gained a point. If we defeat this season, I'm basically gaining a student. Gives me resistance to it. Just glasses and masks. That's one still the best. Okay then.